Will Scioto has come forward tonight. He says he's ready to obey. And it's the answer to so many prayers. And I know Will has been struggling a long time with wanting to obey and just not making that step that he's making tonight. We're so very thankful to our God. Gospel is a powerful thing. And when a person knows what they need to do and makes that decision, it's overwhelmingly wonderful. And we're thankful for Will's decision tonight. I'm going to ask him to stand and tell us what he believes about Jesus.
Amen. Amen.